Yeah.
I love his little snarls, mate. Yeah, he's horrible.
What are we going to do?
Oh, man, wait, you fucking weasel. I mean, if that's all it takes to get him on your shard, mate, I'd mark myself as well.
I'll get that tattooed.
You should. No, that'd be a sick tattoo for you.
100 subs and I will. I get tattooed on 19.
Oh, 100
subs before the 19th, and I'll get it done.
Oh.
I'm not doing the intro, that's what you're waiting for.
One day we'll get him. I'm David.
I'm Lee.
And welcome back to Behind the Screen. As you can see by the title, as always, this is Halo Episode 7. We're excited. We've had some comments. We've had a lot of comments like we always do on the last video. One in particular that stands out is the different timelines that have been talked about in the canon and the lore. One of the guys said that there was, I'll put the comment here, that the 343 Industries are one of the showrunners, and that these multiple timelines and the Game Master Chief has actually died. When the halos are activated, it's obviously deleted. It's obviously killed all life to stop the flow from eating, essentially.
Yeah.
And that's how they've killed the flow. But then that timeline's finished, and the chief's timeline was finished. He died in it from the games, and they're saying this one, the reason why he's got so much knowledge and so much luck on his side, and so much. Like, he combat ability, and you can see what's going to happen before it happens, is because of the Jenna song from different timelines and stuff. And none of that means anything to me. If it does to you, that's great, but it doesn't to me. But it's still cool to know.
Yeah.
We're saying this chief isn't like our chief, and our chief didn't do that. Well, that's why, because it's not our chief from the games. Last time out, we had McKee and Chief both touch the keystone and the artifact at the same time, while the elite was going hammer the arbiter in the background, was cutting heads off. And all, I don't know what to expect. It's the penultimate episode, the second to last episode, and that makes me sad and happy at the same time. Will there be a season 3? Is it got enough backing to do a season 3 with the way the fans have been at the moment? We've seen some of it in our comments with people saying, why are you watching this show? It's dog shit and stuff.
Yeah, even still, I feel like the fans that don't like it and are a bit like, this isn't Halo, will still watch it.
True, so there's still eyes on it. Yeah. And as we've seen from the first Sonic trailer, there's no bad press.
Yeah.
I personally believe in the conspiracy theory that that was on purpose. If you do too, comment below, because I believe that the Sonic trailer was manipulated to be so bad that everyone in the world talked about it, and it was publicity. And then he said, oh, we've miraculously fixed it all. Bullshit. They had two versions.
Changed the whole movie.
From start to finish. Like, yeah. I know we're editors, mate, right? But that's a bit of a stretch, that.
Yeah. Whole different characters and animations, the lot.
Everything. Yeah, no. They had two versions, and the trailer version was the spark of debate. And I think even with the fans sparking debate over this, hopefully it gets enough eyes to it to warrant a season 3. I want to follow the story. I don't know what's going to end as well, but I want to still follow the story. If you do like our reaction to Halo and all the other things we've got on the channel, please like and subscribe. It helps the channel out a ton. It gives us a reason to keep doing these videos for you guys. Comment below what you want to see us react to as well. And we hope you enjoy this reaction. Halo Episode 7. The Covenant's responsible. And yeah, she marked them. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
When things fall apart, you're never there.
Oh yeah, she fucking grilled there, fella. I'm being arrested. What's up? Alas?
The Arbiter is a soldier. Like you.
You brought the Covenant there.
I mean, they're probably not going to do something again.
Burn high charity to embers, would you?
It's a projection, lads. And you don't know. A woman's law is very strong.
Yeah,
she flashes now, mate. He forgets all about fucking sanctuary and reach.
Everyone dying.
Yeah, it's gone right out the window, mate.
It holds the seed of life itself. We could build a world here. A place of peace.
They're not going to let that happen.
I say, annihilate everything.
Yeah, never mind, one or the other. Yeah. You don't get to choose the little dialogue box. Yeah. Strange, that.
Oh.
You little greasy bastard, you know?
Yeah.
I love his little smile, mate. Yeah, he's horrible.
Them hallways just look Halo-esque.
Yeah.
Mate. I've walked down them hallways. He can work on his run, I'm not gonna lie. Run. He looked like he was in Kung Fu Hustle for a minute then.
Jambake ikuja.
Janguri tuba iku.
Oh, Irajo.
Anybody?
Oh. Yeah, bitch.
I bless you.
Did you find it? Ah, she's made up with herself, mate.
And you showed her.
I didn't sneeze.
I thought that I was trying to think of some sort of joke. He said, I bless you. Constellation.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, damn.
Oh, she's obsessed, isn't she? It's like her belief, it's like her destiny.
It's a great journey, though, like you said. She's all for it, becoming gods and stuff like that. We might actually see the Halo. Do you know where they're going to a projection that the Halo ring looks beautiful and it's full of life and everything like that, right? Are you looking forward to the UNSC and the Covenant just desolating the fucking thing with war dogs, hornets, rockets, blasts, plasmas? Like, the poor fucking ring is bursting with life. And then they're just going to destroy it and desolate it.
I can't wait to see them on the ring.
I just need to see a big open area full of grass with a fleet of war dogs, just, and then plasma blasts from phantoms and banshees and all that good shit. Yeah, we've only seen one brute as well. We need to know a bit more about that.
Yeah, more brutes.
Yeah, more brutes. I need to wear one as well.
Well, we won't have to worry about that.
Did you say we? You were in charge.
Acting on your orders.
But I'm not even in you, am I?
She's the biggest antagonist ever, eh, mate?
She's got everyone.
I know. Controlling everything and no repercussion on her.
There's significant energy coming from the center of that system. Solar flare, nova activity, black...
Solar flare? That wasn't me doing a move, that was me holding my eyes. I'm not stupid.
I know.
When I done this, you thought, like, that's not it.
Yeah, I love you.
They're not designed to assault a Covenant fleet.
It's your job to prepare them. I decide how they're used.
Part of me thinks the Spartan 3s are no longer going to exist after this part.
Jesus.
Send all your Spartan 3s out. Even he went, harsh, you kill.
They're not ready. Those simulations that take down one ship.
And he failed 400 times. Yeah. Still waiting for them to walk into that armor room. Dare ya?
John, 117, stop where you are.
Now shut up, you. It's this bitch in it.
Fat girl.
It's this cabin.
Take him down. I said, take him down. Shoot him.
Look at the size of him.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Lieutenant.
She knows you can't take a bullet back, that's why she wants it to be yours. But if you're gonna kill me, at least look me in the eyes.
Nah, fuck that.
What are you doing?
As I said, look me in the eyes, mate. He looked up like this.
Yeah. Oh,
that was so good, that.
Stop right there.
Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. Stop right. Absolutely webbed. Wow. Shut the fuck up, Captain.
As the original lead scientist on this project, I can assure you it is a library. As you
those are the comments who are saying the fucking Quan show. That was all the episode was about last time I was here, realistically, when you
that's
think about
what
it.
I mean, like,
the Quan show.
I know that people hate it.
Because the thing is, she's going to open this portal and going to see, I think, because of the Forerunner. Can you remember on Infinite, you run past what looks like, I don't know what it's called. I'm going to get it wrong.
You're talking about Infinite Campaign?
Yeah. Well, it's a library and there's loads and loads and loads of these, like, artifacts just spin around on big squares, and it's got like a hologram type thing of a human, one of an elite, and there's a room where you go and it's got one of a flood on it to say that the Forerunners created everyone. And they created the flood, and I think she's gonna find that. That like it looks like a big slab, and it's like it's in cage, the flood one. It's got like laser cages around it, so they don't let it out. Almost like a blueprint for life. And I think she, Kwan's gonna find the flood one and be like, the fuck's this? And then probably go beep and activate it. Bit of a miss of important information then, I'm not gonna lie. But it's Kwan, so who's asked?
Yeah.
Show me the chief!
Can your team hear me?
Oh no! Beep, 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 beep. Just lights going off.
I can literally see that happening.
Yeah. In seconds.
Yeah. Well.
I caught the shit out of that.
Deploy the second wave. Tell me the moment our condors exit slip space.
This is unsound. How many Spartan 3s are you willing to sacrifice?
It was Spartan 3s.
We won't live to fight another day. There will be no more days.
It doesn't mean just throw people in the fire.
You're not like getting much people to fight.
You're not getting an impact on them. You're not even stalling them. He went, the day, kill them.
Yeah.
There you go. Carry on.
Was to defend the pass. But that wasn't it.
They've been sitting in that room for about an episode and a half, you know.
I fought with everything I had. They were soldiers. They were too big, too fast. They had batons.
I'm not going to lie, she doesn't care, you know. Yeah, she wants to find her son and she's getting an origin story.
Yeah.
Shut up and find. What was his name? Kessler? Something like that.
Yeah, I think so.
You don't know what kind of person you are. I wasn't brave.
She's just listening, going, now I have something to blame you for.
Yeah? How dare you have an unholy childhood? You were never there.
You didn't speak for this long, we'd have had our son by now.
Our son's grown up, he's a fully fledged Spartan now.
And we fought together.
This John and Soren, do you reckon? We lost together, or is it just Spartans in general?
What are we going to do about Kessler?
Tell us what you're going to do about Kessler.
Being a Spartan.
You are not a Spartan. You have a life.
Oh, about a father.
I am saying.
Marriage.
Yeah,
so. You have a son.
We were right about the fuming, I don't know.
I am into a killer. And I won't let you.
Lyra.
Don't!
Poor little fella can't catch a break.
Aww.
Women! Oh! What are you joking? I don't want her to die. Yeah.
No, I don't. I don't think she will.
I think she's got too much plot armor.
Hmm.
I can't believe she sat there and not the video that it went. What are we going to do about Kessler?
Yeah.
She want to leave him to his armor. Give me his fucking armor!
I know, please. What's he looking for?
He trusted people who wanted us dead.
Well,
I mean, fair enough.
Yeah. And what, you come back there, Kai?
Maybe you don't know what that feels like, but that's what humans do. They make mistakes.
He can feel something, can't he? His nose.
John.
I need my suit.
You don't know where it is.
Nope. She does.
Oh, she's gone off the lights. The lights are flickering.
Oh, yes. He's getting a fucking suit.
Yes.
Need my suit.
That was sick, that. You don't know where it is? No, but she does.
I didn't even notice that. Yeah.
When you said, like, he has a feeling, I seen one, the light flicking, I was like, no, he's being led there, you know?
Yeah, the beast, that.
We all did.
We're purposely trying to talk through the Kwan bits because people don't like her. Yeah. So we're doing you. We're not all heroes wear capes, alright? They wear hats.
So I'm just not a hero.
Antagonist.
I'll put me up though.
Antagonist? You look like a fucking priest. The common priest.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Joe Kwan's got the special magic powers.
Nope.
Knife shit. How'd you turn that on?
Wait, the shoe.
Star system. Initiate.
This is planted. Blow up. Everything.
What?
Thank you, Cortana.
Yes.
Oh my god!
One reason why I shouldn't kill this guy right now.
Honestly, nothing comes to mind.
Where is my armor? Tell me.
It's behind a biometric lock!
We need his face.
Attached?
Attached.
This episode's fantastic,
love. What?
Parangoski's throwing Spartan 3s at the Covenant fleet in swarms because she doesn't need all of them to make it.
One.
One team, one spike, one ship.
Boom.
Oh my.
That's what they're doing at the simulation. That spike doesn't override and give them anything. That spike makes it just self-destruct.
Oh my god.
These Spartans are my life's work. I've heard that before.
Oh.
Wow.
No, lad. That's Quan's part, so. What do you have to eat?
Miranda, I saw him. At the end.
Oh, she doesn't believe him. You know what? She might. I hopefully he's okay.
Yeah.
I don't know fucking how. Stop turning the bulb on.
If she weren't such like a curious person,
she wouldn't just go fucking anything, yeah, would she? She hasn't got a scientific mind, she's just fucking nosy.
Yeah.
These are stars.
But obviously, fuck off. I never thought they were. Thought you were there. Like...
What?
Is that how holograms work? You can put stuff in them.
So even that, if that hologram right there, that's just floating.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh my god.
Pick one, lad. Anyone.
Literally.
Is he getting new armor?
Oh. Why is the one missing?
I don't know.
Is that Vanna? Cars?
Vanna.
Oh, Vanna.
Or Kai or Riz.
Just didn't understand. What are we going to do?
Come on, wait, you fucking weasel.
Well, I came here to punch a hole in your chest. Watch the life drain out of you, like my friend. I didn't give the orders on reach.
Shit himself.
Yeah.
I will be too. Would be.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure I'm shorter than him as well.
I definitely am.
You are going to tell everybody what Parangoski did.
Yeah.
On reach.
Awesome.
And then you're going to tell the truth about what you did too. It'll be my word against hers. I don't have proof. I'm the proof.
Oh, yeah, true.
Everything that Parangoski did, everything she said, it all becomes a lie.
Yeah, because you said that she died.
Mm-hmm. Okay, kind.
I'll be destroyed too.
I will be.
Somebody always pays. This time it's you.
Oh, yes. What choice have you got, then? Wiped his eyes as he ran away. What choice does he have?
Oh.
And I'm not being funny. Don't not do it, because he'll just come and get you anyway.
Yeah, yeah.
Lads.
Oh my god.
Did you have a good breakfast or?
That constellation is.
Hmm? Did you have a good breakfast? Quan's on.
Oh.
And that's Leviator's one.
I'm doing the whale justice.
I was thinking.
What the fuck's he on about?
What a reaction here.
Halo's on, shut the fuck up.
Nothing's happening. We must have missed something.
Well, yeah, what's going on here?
I assume it's a map.
Do we share their understanding?
But I assume these are going to find that there's not one Halo ring, there's multiple. I think that's what they're alluding to.
It's not a map.
Nope, alright, it's not.
It's a clock.
Oh.
What?
Yeah, same.
As if she's got a memory like that.
Can't remember what I done yesterday.
Yeah.
Ask you what you had for breakfast, you can't remember. That's why you were confused. It's only about an hour ago.
It was a trick question, it's because I didn't have breakfast.
Ha 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 ha! No, that's why I asked. I didn't see that. Your life's work.
Wait, so is it the halo or is it... Oh, well, that answers the question.
Yeah. Your life's work just been debunked. Right. Is it opening the door?
It will.
It's the key.
It's right, yeah. You're right. Quand opens it.
Yeah. But what's in it? Look, do you know how Halsey spent all her life working this out?
No, she looked.
And Quand goes, just do this.
Bit of dirt in caves.
Yeah. Uh-oh, the index. Little index key. I can't remember what the index does, I don't even know what it is. Is it to activate the halo? Oh, no, it's...
That looks so sick, by the way.
It does. I've seen that, I've went down that path on the game, I know I have.
Oh, wait, what if...
Yeah, the fact that she just trusted that.
Are you coming or not?
I think it's the index. I've seen that scene in Halo. Correct me if I'm wrong, I've seen this room. Or it feels like I have.
But if we lose the halo...
You heard what he said. We're talking about an entire fleet.
I'm talking about the end of everything.
Yeah, Kai. She's not trusting them again.
I know.
I'm going with them.
Good. You do you.
Yeah.
I need to be there.
I know.
Oh, she's gonna die.
No, she's too strong, Carter. Oh, wow.
Given the positioning, maybe it modifies the other symbol. It could mean anything. Change, division, decay.
Keys, what makes you such an expert in this show? Is she like that in the game? She just happens to have the key. Found this when I was 2. Are they releasing the flood?
Were them stars disappearing in the background?
I don't know.
Because
it looks sinister though.
She had a clock. So if all them go with the doors.
And that.
Would that made then?
I don't know. She's got a feeling that they're going to release it by mistake.
It's a scientist.
It's a scientist?
What? Why is she buzzing?
Almost human.
Almost human.
There's something in its hand.
Is it a forerunner?
What?
Get out! No, Miranda, I...
She's going to grab it?
Yeah, probably.
Can't be losing key and other keys, no.
No, it's like
it. Halsey, you staying.
Look! Halsey!
Whoa.
Halsey, can you see? We have to go!
It's a full-on civilization.
Mom!
I don't know, I think I already knew that though, you know? I think I already knew that from the first series, but it's still... made me forget it and then remember it again. And
it's beautiful.
Oh,
it's spreading.
What's wrong?
It's real.
What is?
We can't be here. One.
Yeah. If it's spreading, you know what that is. It's gotta be.
If it is the flood.
Tell me you got it.
This show about to turn to like a horror. My mate said it's brutal.
You gonna have to. Yeah.
That's buzzing.
Thanks, Mom. There's going to be some comments on this video of all the shit we've got wrong in this.
Can you stop the mark?
Oh. I mean, that's all it takes to get him on your side. Mate, I'd mark myself as well.
Oh, I'll get that tattooed.
You should. That'd be a sick tattoo for you. Right, I've done this for the channel because we get 100 subs. Yeah. I wouldn't. I don't like that. I'm not going to get a tattoo.
100 subs. 100 subs and I will. I get tattooed on
19.
100
tattoo.
Subs before the 19th and I'll get it done.
Imagine. Whoa! Oh. None of this would have happened if he didn't tell about your origin story all night, lad. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, no, he's bested them all, like.
Yeah.
No point, love. Don't pick a weapon, no point in it.
I mean, she's grabbed a pistol.
She
Oh my god. This fight's gonna be awesome next episode.
You're coming with us.
Fuck off. Is he gonna die?
Oh, she got so happy then.
The ones who don't come home, they just call it a victory.
It's a good shout.
Mm-hmm.
Just putting it out there. Part of me thinks he goes with them, because part of me thinks it's the one where he grabs the bomb and throws it off one ship and blows up the other ship.
That's what I'm thinking.
I'll be alright.
I mean, from the simulation, seeing how powerful the bomb is.
No, the spike, I don't think it's a spike. I think he gets a bomb and throws it into the ships to blow that fleet up. Instead of them eradicating fucking half the human race.
Yeah.
And all the USC fleet. Might be wrong, but just a pain. But it's not to do with the game, so I don't know why I'm saying on the game.
I spent the last 5 months down at that site.
Try and make sense of it, don't you? So you just listen to go to the game.
Well, we know, innit?
Yeah.
Why is she looking at it like that? It's a USB drive. Told ya. What?
How late we took that long?
You've been holding it for fucking hours and then you press it and go,
that's something.
What is that?
Yeah. Answer in the comments because I don't know.
Yeah, what is that?
It's gonna end in a second as well, you bastard.
UBX-19, identify yourself.
This is Master Chief John 117.
USA.
Restrain this man.
When the story of what happened on Reach gets told, when the story of what happened here gets told, I think they'll listen to him, don't you?
You know what? Redemption arc. I know he was threatened to
have to do it.
He didn't want to do him do a redemption arc, but he was kind of forced into it, but I'll still take it.
At least he goes out doing the right thing, like.
Yeah. He's gonna go, and
he's like, he goes to, stops himself and goes to.
Oh, I'm half expecting to jump.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's going. What? Need to stop ending on cliffhangers, man. Lads, give me, look at me arms, man. Whoa.
Don't know if you've seen that then.
Which?
The credits.
What?
That said. Based on Halo video game universe.
That was what you said?
Yeah,
so do you know what you were in the comments?
It's all wrong.
You're all wrong and we were right all along, mate. We've always been the law.
Told you they were ODSTs.
Yeah. ODSTs, lad. Oh, yeah. ODSTs, get it right. That was fantastic. I loved that episode. I'm dreading the final one because I don't want it to be the final one.
I don't.
That was so good.
I don't want it to be the final one.
Why?
Because if it is Chief taking on the fleet or going to the Halo, either one, I don't want that to be one episode.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Yeah, I don't want it to just be like, he attacked the Covenant fleet, he destroyed them all, it was done.
Yeah.
Or he lands on Halo. He's seen it. They can't do a full episode on him getting to it.
Yeah.
They've got to have it where he gets there and then the episode takes place on it, purely. There's so many good things.
I can see him not going to the Halo. I can see him going to the Covenant.
Yeah, I agree.
And because it's built up so much of him and this Arbiter.
Yeah.
Which I do that because...
Yeah, we don't know.
We don't know if he's
a proper one. Yeah. I think he goes to the Covenant fleet, he destroys them, but the thing I remember more than anything is he's a big massive spiky bomb and he grabs it and pulls off the ship and throws it into the other one and it destroys the fleet.
Yeah.
That's the whole, isn't that the first mission of one of the games that he destroys the fleet and then he crash lands on Halo? Is that not the thing? It's on Halo 1.
Yeah, you're maybe right.
He pulls the bomb off, he destroys the fleet, And then he escapes in a UNSC drop pod.
Yeah, I'm not
with
sure.
A couple of Marines. And then he lands, crash lands on Halo, and when you arrive, he's the only one that survived, and all the rest of them are dead in the pod. That's the start of Halo 1.
You might be right.
So if that's the case, he is literally going to throw a bomb at the elite, at the fleet. It's going to blow up, and then his only way of escape is going to be on one of them pods, and he's going to crash land on Halo, and that's where it's going to end.
Mm.
Surely. I forgot that was the first mission. I was starting to think when it was.
It's cool, like, because they can take this last episode in so many different ways.
Yeah.
With, like, the elite that, like, known as, like, the Arbiter, can, like, there could be a section in there where he realizes, oh my god, we need him.
Yeah.
You know the thing? Yeah. Or there could be, like, they end up scrapping, the elite makes an escape as well as Chief. Both guns of the Halo.
I think that's going to happen. I think McKee and the Arbiter are already, there's their fleet and they're already going, fuck this, over to the Halo because they found it. I think Chief, as they go to the Halo, I think Chief goes to the fleet. And that's why when you always find a Covenant at every installation, is because they got there first.
Mm.
You don't get to Halo and a new Covenant at the same time. They're already there on the games. So I reckon they get there first and get the head start.
Yeah,
Chief always feels a step behind because every installation you go in to try and collect something, the Covenant are blocking you.
Yeah.
They're already there. But I do think now that I'm coming towards the end of the series, I don't think that that's our Arbiter from Halo 3. Because if they're all going, as in, there's the fleet, he destroys it, he crash lands on Halo.
Mm.
In Halo 2 is where the Heretic is there, and that would be him. And then Halo 3 would be the Arbiter, if they're going in that flow, because it certainly points at that of the Covenant fleet, he throws the bomb off, he destroys the fleet, but not the UNSC, and then he crash lands on Halo. Well, there's Halo in front of you. It's there. And that is obviously, I think, the way that this next episode goes. There was so many good things in that episode. Him confronting Ackerson, him confronting Kai, finding a suit, speaking to
what's his name?
I don't know what the girl's name is, the Spartan.
Spartan?
Yeah, the Spartan 3 girl.
The Marine girl.
Yeah, the Marine, I don't know what her name is, but speaking to her, talking about Vanek, everything to do with them obviously finding this laboratory. Or everything to do with whatever the fucking hell this key is. I've seen that before, I just can't remember, so please answer in the comments. I've seen it before. I think it's the keystone. I think it's not the key where it looks like a letter T. It's not that one.
Yeah.
It might be. She might press something else and it goes, and it's the actual key. I don't know. But answer in the comments what it is, because I don't know off the top of my head. It looks obviously really important. I think it's a USB drive with all the data on, obviously, because that's what they look like these days.
Yeah.
But what an episode. It confronted, even just picking him up off the floor and making him scared shitless. It was so good to see him get comeuttance, like I said all along.
Yeah, yeah.
And when he walked to the doors and the doors opened, mate, and Chief and Kai were there, and he just went.
No, the best thing is, though, he's been saying for the longest time, like, who are you without your suit? And he picked him up with one arm.
I'm the Chief, bitch. Mate, when Kai chin can. Oh, mate, it was hilarious that.
Yeah.
And when Sodom went on and on and on, mate, and she just went, so what are we going to do about Kessler?
That's the best.
It really was, mate. It tickled me that. What an episode, though, guys. What are your thoughts going into the final one? Did you enjoy this one? We certainly did. And I was so excited. If you do know exactly how episode 8 is going to go, right, and you think that we're right or wrong, try not to spoil it, but at the same time, obviously comment your thoughts on it as well.
If you have, like, make sure to put, like, this is my prediction.
Yeah.
Don't be like, this is how it's going to go.
Yeah, because
the next episode, I'm like, oh, he said that.
Yeah, I don't really want that. But we hope you enjoyed. If you did, please drop a like on the video and subscribe to the channel, and we'll catch you in the next one.